tiger bullet. My goal is to shoot the targets over there. And my design was with an NXT base, two servo motors, and a customary remote control. Those are static parts, the dynamic parts, and the electronic parts. This is my program.
Can you explain to us what blocks did you use?
I used a new block and unlimited. I used a touch sensor and a loop and a circuit. I tested it about 10 to 15 times. If I had more time, I would add an ultrasonic sensor so the robot can see.
Nope. Nope. Nope.
What?
You got 3 bullets left. Too far.
3-pointer.
Not even close.
Okay, I missed all of
those.
Any questions?
Is there any questions for Marvin?
Can I do it?
After the questions. After the questions. Any other questions?
Who gave you the idea?
What was the project called again?
Archer's Fort.
All right, give him a